It is day 3 of the family vacation. I'm right outside of our hotel room right now. We are about to get on some buses and head to Epcot. People are like just now starting to emerge from the hotel rooms.
Who's ready to start the day?
Woo!
Dad's excited.
Is that our bus? We made it into Epcot. We're waiting for like 10 minutes for a fast pass to get. How long is it? We're waiting 15 minutes for a fast pass to kick in. We found Starbucks. We're heading into Spaceship Earth now. I'm excited.
Let's listen to it.
Here we go.
We'll resume our journey shortly. Thank you.
They have so many flavors. This one's terrible. This one tastes straight up like medicine. Oh, it's so bad.
It's not so bad, but that has a really strong aftertaste.
We just went to this Coke place. It's like this Coke store, and they had like 9 different drinks from all across the world. They had like Greece, Italy, Japan, all this cool stuff. You could try it as much as you wanted. So we're at Test Track now, and the standby wait time just to get in, to get in the line, is 200 minutes. There's no way. So we're going in a single rider, which that's wait time is supposed to be only 50 minutes.
Wow.
It's fast. We were just like going way past all of those people.
Awesome. You want some time lapse?
Yep.
Flour for baking. Each year.
Just got some lunch. It was delicious. Those turkey legs are ginormous, but now I kind of feel sick to my stomach. Now we are heading to go on Soarin'. We have a fast pass to this one, so it should be a ton of fun. We have 5 minutes to kill before our fast pass kicks in. Dad, first word that comes to your mind.
Soarin'?
That's pretty good. Are you excited to go on it?
I am.
We're heading in now. We get to pass all those people. I'm really looking forward to this. I haven't been on Soarin' in a long time. From what I remember though, it's like one of my favorite rides. Heading into the showing room now. I can't do this, dude. I need some hype.
Andrew doesn't have the courage to vlog in Disney World. We're on a test track again. Single rider was pretty good last time.
What are you talking about? Soarin'? Soarin' was awesome.
Well, I thought you did. Soarin' was dope. Imagine flying over Mount Fiji.
It was crazy.
Wait, is there such a thing as Mount Fiji?
No, it was just Fiji. So we just got on Soarin'. Soarin' was amazing. I thought it was gonna go up like maybe 5 feet. We like shot up like 30 feet in the air. If you look down, you only saw screen. Like it looked like the screen like wrapped around almost. Dad got some shades before we came to Disney World, and he usually gets like the geekiest, ugliest, dad-ish looking sunglasses ever. This time he got aviators and at Vans, at the Vans store, and he looks great. Look at him. You rock those shades, Dad. We got a mountain to climb to get to dinner. We've been having a very, very long day, but now we are in Japan at Epcot, and we're gonna get some dinner. Bye. Alright guys, we're back at our resort now. We're gonna quickly change into our swim trunks and then we're gonna head to the pool here because the pool looks really, really nice.
Gotta change my swim trunks. Whew. That was so convenient.
We're at the pool! Alright guys, so today was a really, really fun day in Epcot. Right now I'm just importing some footage for today's video. I'm really tired though, and tomorrow we have a big day. I also went to the store and picked up this rock candy. The ingredients for the rock candy were natural and artificial flavors, artificial colors, and sugar. That's literally all of it. At the end of the night, we actually went to a Japanese steakhouse, and I'd never been to one of those before, and it was really cool because they just like cooked all the food up right in front of us. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, I'd appreciate a thumbs up and a subscribe maybe, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Peace.